Welcome friends, let us solve the second part of question number 2 of exercise 8.3 of chapter 8. And the question says, show that cos 38 degree cos 52 degree minus sin 38 sin 52 degree is equals to 0. So let us see how to solve this question. We are given cos 38 degree cos 52 degree minus sin 38 degree and sin 52 degree. So let us change these two values. Here we have cos 90 minus 52 degree and cos 90 minus 38 degree, and these two value will remain same. Sin 38 degree sin 52 degree, so this is equals to cos 90 minus theta is sin theta, then this is equal to sin 52 degree, it will be sin 38 degree, here we have sin 38 degree and sin 52 degree. We can cancel out these two values, so this is equals to 0, this is equals to right hand side. So this is the solution of the question. Thank you.